most intimidating first impression of any human being ever. This guy's a bad dude. Mix that in with the athletic ability, the agility of a gymnast. He's built like a bank vault, and he has the power of a diesel truck. Brock is the one guy who will just take what he wants. Brock locked on to pro football after not having played it down in high school and made the team. And they made the team and they wanted to ship to Europe. He's like, nope, I'm going to the MMA. And then went into mixed martial arts and dominates. And then he comes back to WWE. What was the conversation like among WWE superstars? Do we have enough underwear? Because I'm going to need a change of shorts. Man, you don't want to be across the ring from that dude with that look in his eye. That's, you don't want to be there. Nothing you can do. You need luck. You need luck, you need timing, you need moons to line up to be able to get one over on him. Because Brock functioning as Brock is unstoppable. In the arena, he's unstoppable.
Settle in. It's for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. Cena, Lesnar, the biggest fight of the summer.
Fine.
Brock Lesnar kicked my ass at SummerSlam in 2014. There's no hiding from it. But, you know, I still managed to walk away with my head held high. Because that match, more than any other match in my entire career, that is the night I think I proved that I would never, ever give up. I fought Brock with everything I had until there was simply nothing left. They say that when they're talking about the heart somebody showed, well, that means they got their butt kicked. Okay. Still showed a lot of heart. Never give up.